Come on, don't be a mammy's boy. Come on, honest. You'll be okay, just relax.
It's better buzz, is it?
Yeah. You get the buzz quicker.
Wait.
I know you're getting nervous. You'll be alright, I promise you. Won't let anything happen to you, right?
I don't know.
Well, we have her ready now. Might as well go with it. I'll just put a wee bit in with you.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Taking her a bit over. Just relax. Oh, look, I've done this with other boys before. One hand happens to you. I promise you. Just stay tensing up your arm, Ryan. Right? I'll get this on you. Hold that there with your arm. Right? You don't have to look if you don't want to, right?
Wait.
Don't look.
Spirit change.
Yeah. Jesus, why don't you go get a job, you junky piece of shit, eh?
I know.
Listen, it's alright, you okay? You and me, we're gonna go fishing in the morning, right? Just the two of us. Lads, stay out, yeah?
I'm gonna catch the biggest fish ever.
I'm sure you will, son. I'm sure you will. Come on.
Careful, mind you don't fall in there, my son.
Dad, it's all right. I have a life jacket on.
Still,
Dad, I bet I'm going to catch a much bigger fish than you.
Oh, yeah? Is that a challenge?
Yep.
I tell you what, whoever catches the biggest fish gets a massive ice cream after. How's that?
Can't wait for my ice cream, so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Dad, I think we have a boy.
Be careful now, because it could be an old boot.
Oh, this might be worth a few quid when you're playing for Ireland, Ryan.
Yeah, I'll give Roy Keane a run for his money.
Big smiles, everyone. Lovely.
Roy, start over.
Oh boy, who's that thing?
I'm trying to down it, but I can't. Oh, go on, you have some more.
Do we blow off this?
I'll show you that one.
Are you gay or something?
Yeah.
Get that jersey off you. Only real men play football. You should be playing volleyball or something, you faggot.
You do look a bit queer, alright?
Yeah, faggot, give me that.
Yeah, give me that, will you? You're a real man after all.
Yeah. I'll come on a free gaff if you want to come.
Yeah, I might even set you up with one of my mates. Now that I know you're not a bender.
I'm going to the house, Harry.
What, yeah, a mammy's boy?
Come on, show your elbow, man, boys.
Right, that's it. You're out. I told you before you were on your last chance. You will not bring drugs into this house again. Now pack your things and get out.
Whatever, I'm sick of this dump.
Just get out.
I don't care. I've had enough. I can't take any more of it.
What if something happens to him?
Leave it, Caroline. I've washed my hands of him and you should too.
If something happens to him, I'll never forgive you.
You have broken me all the way down. Upon my knees, and you have broken me all the way now. You'll be the last you'll see, in some fight you gave when I pushed you. Thank you.